Everybody, General Gray here. Thanks for stopping by today. I hope you guys enjoy this video. So we're gonna start off right here next to a dead manticore. I killed it, and you get some crazy looking stuff for it. You get the manticore trophy, you get the manticore flag, and you get the manticore shield skin. So that's kind of cool. We can get rid of that. We don't need that. We don't need that. We don't need that. We're going to keep these flags, keep that, da-da, get rid of that, and get rid of that bad boy. So, the plan today is, we saw that 616 manticore before we left on the last video. So I want to see if we can come back over here and find him. There is something else we are going to tame as well, and I figured this out. I didn't know. You can fly left and right. Whee! You can strafe stuff now. Sweet! So that's kind of cool. What are you? You're not a dodo. You are a terror bird. There we go. Brain's not working very well tonight. It's been a long day at work. So we're gonna come over here and hopefully find this manticore that was over here. And this is the next day, and the game has been running nonstop. So, we are now probably day like 80 or something. Okay, almost day 90. And I turned my nights to be longer, just so... You know what? It doesn't bother me now. It only bothers me when I first start when I'm recording, because I don't have anything to really change anything, you know? I mean, yeah, we got gamma and all that kind of stuff, but I don't really like to use gamma, but I'm thinking we're going to make the nights longer because it is a little nicer to, come on, kill it. It is a little nicer to be able to do some of the stuff at night and do some searching, because some things you can't see as easy during the day. What level are you, little spider? Oh, I don't need another one though, so I'm not going to tame you. But I do want to find that other manticore. Ooh, what level are you? 504. You are not worthy. You are not worthy for me to call you a pet. You are tasty. And we're going to come over here. But I'm gonna look around, see if we can find another manticore. And if there is not one close to where we're at right this minute, there's something else that I'm going to work on taming. And I don't know where all the manticore went. They were right around this mountain. But we have something over here. Are you still here? We have to see if we can find him. He was over here just a little while ago. Where would you have gone so quickly? I literally flew over to the Wyvern Den to get some prime and stuff like that, because we need to do that every day. Where did he go? Huh, I don't see it. Well, we'll look around and we will be back. Alright guys, we are back, and there is a manticore right here. There it is, level 728. I don't know if we're gonna kill him. I hope we don't. But we're gonna see if we can get him to follow us. And I think we can. See if there's anything up here that will disrupt our tame. I don't know what happened, how he got bloody. So I want to kind of be careful. Are you going to hit us? Is there anything around here? So let's go like this. Two. Okay, we have this out. What happened? Are you kidding me? Well, that kind of stinks. But whatever. What do we get? Anything good? Yeah, we killed another one. Oh well. We'll figure some stuff out. I'm gonna go look around some more. Ooh. Nice. We're gonna take that. See if we got any more good stuff. Oh yeah. Yeah, we got a bunch. Any more good stuff? Any more? Ooh, bug repellent. Oh, I'll take it because I could probably utilize that. That's about it right now. So, since that kind of ended in a complete and utter fail, we're going to look to see what else we can find, and we'll be back. We're back, guys, and we are under the storm watch here, so I think we're just going to have to watch this guy for a couple of minutes until the lightning storm goes away, and then we'll try to knock this guy out. See, I don't think we can shoot our gun. Yeah. We cannot shoot the gun, so we're going to have to just watch and wait. Level 756. So that's pretty cool. That's going to be a good high level. I mean, I know it's a DodoRex, and they're pretty beast, but I'm not going to go really for any dinos that are under 750 anymore. I want to get all as high as I possibly can for levels. And yeah, we'll do that. Don't go down there and fight Harambe. Please. No. Don't. And this guy takes fall damage every time you guys land. What level are you? You're a 448. Let's go down here. Speed Doty. But I don't need a speed Doty, so we want this DodoRex. But I have to wait. So I'm gonna wait, and when he's down, we will come back. Hopefully, it'll just be another minute or so. Alright, see you in a second. Alright, guys, we are back, and we're gonna see. He hasn't been able to hit this Doty he's trying to hit, so we're gonna just plink, plink. And we're gonna see if we can go tame this guy up. Oh, hang on. So, I wanna get some Prime. And I have a bunch of golden kibble on me, I hope. But I'm going to see if he'll tame with... Please, let me off of him. Seriously. I can't move. What the heck? So the hitbox is obviously... the best word. Garbo. So let's see if we can do it this way. Can we walk this way? We can, okay. That's cool. Can we go here? Alright, so let's see. I don't know if golden kibble will work. If not, we'll just go ahead and throw Prime on there as well. What are you gonna eat? That's what I thought I did. Oh, okay, except take those back. Take that. So, yeah, that was rather quick. So 11:33, nice. But I also did see another manticore. I couldn't get a level on it. So let's see if we can take this guy back to base. Seriously, dude. Let's see. Follow distance. Highest. Okay. Oops. Ooh. Ride. Seriously. Here we go. And it's the highest, so he should not be... Let's get him home. Come on, doofus. There you go. Come on. Okay, so this guy is not the smartest out there. This way. Alright, come on. You're almost here. What's that? Oh, that's one of them dogs. The Barkyopteryx. But 1133, that's going to be good. That'll be 1633. So let's, fly. Land. No. Fly. Fly. And, land. Okay, let's move you over here. You. Let me off, please. There we go. I hope they fix the hitbox on that guy. That'd be really nice. That'd be amazing. Alright, I see you, buddy. I'm coming. Don't worry. I'm coming to get you. There we go. Let me out. Let's get on this guy right now. Alright. Sweet. Okay, this tower is now going to be an issue. Okay, let's see if we can squeeze on by. Can we? Oh, that's a thing right there. That's a thing right there. Oh my goodness. We made it. But my goal was here. $713,000. Nice. Okay, cool. So we're going to park this guy for now. And hit you. Don't follow me, please. I want to go right back where we were just at. There was a manticore flying, and I want to see what level it was. I do want to use... That guy looked really weird. So right over here, somewhere-ish, there was a manticore flying around. I didn't have a chance to see its level. Well, I wish I really do want a higher level manticore as well as the DodoRex. So I'm gonna see if I can fly around for a little bit. See if we can get another manticore that's a higher level. What the heck? Oh, it's a higher level. And if we do, when we do, we will be back. Or we'll be back over there with the DodoRex. All right, we'll see you in a sec. And we're back, guys. I'm trying to kill a dodo wyvern. I've never seen him this close. He actually looks pretty cool. I mean, I've seen him close, but I couldn't actually see his face or anything. But he's got two sets of teeth, if you look. When he bites, he's got his other jaw below it. So if you push pause a couple of times, you might catch it. But he's not hitting me right now. But if you push pause, you'll be able to see he's got a lower jaw from the dragon and all that. It's kind of crazy, but... I wish you could knock these guys out and tame these guys. These guys are awesome looking. So I'm gonna be here for a minute trying to kill this guy, and when I do, we'll be back. And we are back, and I just killed him. You guys saw him. Yep, that was crazy. That took about another 5 minutes or so after after just a second ago. This guy takes forever to kill that guy, but we got hit a little bit. Maybe every 20 hits or so did I get hit once. So it's not too bad, but yeah, he does a little bit of damage. 117,000 a hit. Luckily, he wasn't hitting me as much as I was hitting him, or that would have ended really bad. Just seeing if there's anything in here to keep. These lesser antidotes, I don't care. I'm gonna keep that. I don't even know why I'm keeping them, because I'm not gonna bring any of those in until we have some people that join us on the server. I don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. But we got a few things. A little bit of here, a little bit there. We got this thing, which I'm really happy about. Which I could probably get tons of them now. But I'm still looking for... I'm still on the search for another high... Oh. What were you? Is that a manticore? I think it is. It must be. So let's see, where'd he go? He's a 252, so he's not any higher. So let's go over here. Oh, I didn't even see that guy. We need to see what level he is. How did you die? Did you really die? I wonder what killed him. It wasn't me, that's for sure. So 252, I really would like to find... I wish I could have found that 616 again. That would have been really cool. What level are you? 672. I don't want another Indom. I do want a higher level. Manticore, though, that's for sure. I did find an 840 Giga earlier, and Prime Giga, and yes, I killed it. I do not want another Giga. Those guys are a pain. If they get mad, they'll kill your stuff, and I don't think that's right, but I also didn't make the game. Ooh, Manticore. Ooh. Come on, give me a Giga. Good level. These guys are so fast that unless they land, it's really hard. What level? Yes, we want him. Oh my goodness. No way. Do we have the guy out? E. Come on, give me. Get down. I want to get this guy so bad. Do I want to get this guy so bad? Oh, that would be so sweet. Missed. They're so fast. I got him. Oh, yes. Oh, get in. Get up. Get on him. Oh my goodness. Come on, get up. Get up. Let go. Give me. Oh. Okay, we want to put Golden Kibble. We want Prime. What's he gonna eat first? Does he not eat any of that stuff now? Tea. Give him a bunch of those. I don't care. He can eat every one of them. I got like 800 of them. Oh my goodness. Are you gonna tame? Oh my goodness. Oh baby. What level are you? You're beautiful. You're beautiful. We are gonna tell you to follow us home. Oh my goodness, guys, this is freaking sweet. So yeah, that is freaking amazing. That is awesome. That is so awesome. All right, I'm gonna fly this guy home, and once we're back, I will bring you back over there. So I will BRB, peeps. Alright guys, we just landed. I'm gonna run over here. We weren't too far. I just wanted to cut out the boring flyback, because we literally just flew straight back. That was it. Told him to stop following, and that was literally all I did. So we have one max XP potion. Oh my, I cannot believe that. That is amazing. He's 836, fully maxed. This guy is 1176. Their hitboxes are so... See, look at this. There's nothing even around me. Can't even walk underneath it sometimes. But that is amazing, guys. 1136th level. This is going to be beyond amazing. So we're going to give this guy this here. We're going to have here. We're going to remote use that bad boy there. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. We're going to let this sink in for a minute. I'm going to go ahead and put some prime meat away. I think I have more here. Let's go prime. Take all of that. And we're going to go put it away. We're going to get some stuff. And we will BRB again. And we are back, guys. And I don't know what happened, but as soon as we got back to the base, the game decided to crash. So I went out and I had to do an update. So I did the update. I came back in and my guy is 3 levels higher. I have no clue what happened. I'm in complete shock. I have no idea. I don't know if it counted the levels it had before or what. I have no idea. But I came back. I literally just logged in. I was putting my stuff away, and I'm like, wait a minute. What's going on over here? And my guy also, this guy moved way over here. I don't know what is going on. I'm not sure. I wish I did. So I'm not sure if something changed with it or anything like that. I have no clue. But we're going to cook up some more meat. We need more meat. Do I have any in here? No, I do not. So all this can go here, and you can go turn on. But yeah, it was just crazy. I was like, what the heck is going on? I'm still very glad we have got a manticore. So we have a level 1176 now. So it's 3 levels higher, and I don't know why. I have no clue. I wish I did. I really do. But we got this. We're going to go ahead and put this on him again. Remote use. And hopefully, you know, we'll put this up here. This expires, don't it? Yeah, I can just make it when I want it. Get rid of that. Put this up here. We'll give him... Put 15 on him just right by him. I got tons of those, and I got tons of this. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, what just happened? Oh, are you kidding me? What the heck just happened? Clue what just happened. I guess something came in here and attacked. Come on, let me out. This is so stupid. So hopefully I really don't want to lose anything right now. I'm so afraid that we're gonna lose something. I said follow me. Are you for real not gonna follow me? Yeah, goodness. So, hopefully, this guy is all good. Let's get on him. Let's get rid of these. I get this all the time. I can get it as many as I want. No worries. Drop that. We've got, let's see, I need to get my auto clicker open. Boom, there it is. We're going to repeat 249 times. 249. And that's going to go all right into melee. So, there we go. Oh my goodness. So, 51,000. Health, we are at 4.4 million. So let's go wait. We're at, oh my goodness. Speed, I'm not touching. Let's see what we look like with speed. Yeah, this guy's pretty quick as it is. I do not need speed. And I love this, being able to strafe and all that kind of stuff. I love it. So let's just come over here. We don't need... Oh, no. We don't need any speed. So we're going to put 249 levels into health. Why not? Boom. 249 levels. One unstoppable beast. That's what I think. We're going to go here. Remote use that. We're going to go one into stamina. And one into weight. Boom. We've got a beast. So I don't know what his damage is going to be. But I have a feeling it's going to be... Let's see, are we? Yeah, we're at normal gamma. I figured we were. I just came back into the game. That guy was getting munched. Oh, wait. Oh, I thought I saw a dragon god. I'm like, all right, I'm going to kill more. I'm going to be killing a ton of dragon gods just because, yeah, I want to be able to beef up my stuff that I got. Let's just find something here. Wait a minute. What was that? 2.147 million. Nice. Let's find something big and burly. I need something big to kill. Yeah, so I don't know what happened, what's going on with it, but I was like, wait a minute. I had to go back and watch the video and see what happened. All I know is I got to the house, I started putting stuff away, a storm hit, so I went upstairs and I started picking the crops and I started making sure that our drunken gardener was still picking up everything. Went back downstairs and it froze. And it froze actually for about 5 minutes and it came back on. Like, okay, cool, we're good. And I literally put my hands on the keyboard and it froze again. It's like, wait a minute, what's going on? So, yeah, came back and there was updates, so I had to update. I had to do an update to Steam, then I had to do an update to Ark. So, yeah, it was kind of crazy. Kidding. Okay, so let's see what this does. Ooh. It does the same amount. No worries, it's cool. We got different attacks we can do. That's even better. But, yeah, so we had a 750, level 756 Manticore, actually, and a 756 DodoRex, which is pretty cool. So they're both really high level. I'm definitely happy with it. But I wanted to check something. I've been wanting to look for a while. Supposedly... Where'd that little bird go? You stupid little bird. So why can't I attack this bird? Thank you. But supposedly, if you take a pick... Can I get off, please? Thank you. There was an update, and obviously that was not one of the updates. But supposedly, these little bones like this... You can break them. I did not know that. I saw somebody do it and I was like, what? You can't break these bones. Never seen anybody break these bones. So it's kind of cool. You can break the bones and get salt. I saw that just actually while the freeze happened. I was like, okay, cool. And I love the mechanic of being able to turn just and go. I love it. But yeah, I think that's about all the time I'm going to have today. It actually took about an hour to do the Steam update and then update the mods and then restart everything, all that kind of good stuff. So it took about an hour and a half-ish. Actually, I think it was about an hour and 15 minutes, almost exactly. But we got a couple of good guys. We didn't get to see the DodoRex yet. I did not take the DodoRex out for a spin. Maybe, you know what? You know what? We're going to do it. Let's... What does it say we do on this thing? 32 million. Oh, man. So let's go take out the DodoRex. Let's see what the DodoRex has got. Let's come over here. Let's come over here. We're going to get one of these. Thank you. Let's get one of these max level potions real quick. And ta-da. Let's get rid of all this. Let's get rid of all this. That one said 32 million for that guy. So that's pretty high. Let's see what we can get this guy to. We're going to do the same thing for the most part, I think. Maybe not health as high, but he's going to be a pretty high level as well. No, this guy... Yeah, I don't remember what this guy was now. Come on. Go here. Boom. Remote use. Let's ride, baby. So, let's see what we got. 249 into melee. Alright, nice. Nice. And we're gonna go, how much, does he have enough carrying? Yes. He has enough stamina? Yes. Let's go into movement speed a little bit, I think. Let's check his movement speed first. Movement speed isn't horrible. Let's put a couple into movement speed. Movement speed 160 and the rest. Wow, his stamina's already almost gone? How? Okay. Now there. F7. All the rest of it into here. All of it. This is going to give us a ton. How much? 1, 2, 3. 520 million. So we'll go ahead and put 10 on him. Remote use. And let's see. Oh, he's plenty fast enough, guys. That's plenty. So 3 million. He's doing 3 million damage. So this should be our... This might be our savage killer. This might... Well, I know you didn't come up after me, fool. I know it. No, you didn't. No, we're going to watch this. All three of you. Yeah. Dead. That's what you get. You messed with the beast. Yeah, it's pretty fast. 160 movement speed is definitely fast enough. So, I don't care. I don't need any more speed. Weight was already enough. It's like almost 100, I think. Weight. We're at 174,000. Yeah, melee is perfect at 249. So, we'll pretty much be able to take out anything with this as well. But I think this is going to be... I think this is going to be our Savage Destroyer. But I have been keeping an eye out. If I can find a very high level... rock elemental epic, then yes, I'll tame one. If not, I'm not going to tame another one anyway until I can find something really, really high. I want something really high. Yeah, 224, already dead. Yeah, I'm going to take that. That's definitely good. So, anyway, guys, we got to check out the DodoRex. We got to check out the new Manticore, which is awesome, and I'm very... What the heck? Oh, I thought there were eggs, so stupid water jug bugs. We got to check out the new Manticore, which is amazing as well. And look at this guy. I don't even care what level he is. He's dead. Yeah, that's what I thought, little man. That's what I thought. He ain't got nothing on this. So, we did pretty good today, considering the crash and all of that. So, yeah, I'm definitely happy with it. I'm very happy. So hopefully, you know, we can take the Manticore out and we'll be able to kill some stuff. We're going to get some Savages again very soon, I think. Plus, I need, you know what? I forgot to look at something. I need to look at these Nexus things. I've seen people and seen stuff online about them. I don't read the patch notes, guys. I'll be honest. I'm not even remotely interested in following 100% on everything that's going on in Ark. There's just too much stuff and too many changes to these mods, especially this new ACA mod. This guy has got he's got a busy life. He's extremely busy with this. So let's go get out here. No, I wanted you right where you were. You were perfect. Get off there. Thank you. So Nexus, let's look up this Nexus stuff. Nexus, I think. So we've got, okay, wow. Now, are these guys tameable? I do not know. That is the Bigfoot, the dire bear, gorilla, mammoth, rhino, quetzal. Ooh, I think these are tameable. Ooh, that might be sweet, a quetzal. What's going on? Nothing. Is that an electrical storm? It might be that electrical storm that was happening when I had the crash. So hopefully over here, so we got these Nexus mod now. Oh, we can make some. What would we want? A DodoRex? I just got a BA DodoRex. The Quetz, maybe. That might be a good thing right there. We'll go ahead and grab one of those and we'll check out that one the next video. The gorilla, the mammoth, don't care, a rhino, I've got a good rhino, a Bigfoot, and a dire, ooh, the dire bear might be cool. Dire bear might be pretty awesome. We'll make that one too. We'll check out these two guys on the next video, but we'll put that there so I don't forget, because I will. Okay, come on today. There we go. We'll put that there. And then I think we're going to go... What do I need for this? That's the rhino, Argent. Let's go ahead. One, two, one, two, one, two. We'll make two of all these. And then, if we can, we're gonna make one dragon. No. So what do these guys take? Just chief souls. So we're gonna make this dragon? No, the brood mother. That's right. Make three brood mothers. There we go. We'll take these guys out on and try to kill all these guys. I think that will be fun. So I'll put all these in here. Hopefully, oh, they spoil. No. Oh well. But you know what? I might actually record the beginning of the next video right after this. But anyway, guys, I hope you guys are enjoying these videos. I'm having so much fun with these mods for the most part. There are some hiccups that bother me a little bit, I'll be honest. But what I think we're going to do in the next video, I think we're going to start off by killing these guys and going from there. So, I hope you guys enjoy it. If you did, do me a favor, hit that like button. That'd be awesome. I'd really like to see, you know, two or three likes. That'd be so amazing. And if you are new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe. I'd love to have you at the channel. And share with all your friends if you would like. And I hope to see you all in the next video real soon. And until then, peace.